जय श्री कृष्ण मित्रों, इन लास्ट लेक्चर यू कैन स्टडी अबाउट द स्ट्रक्चर ऑफ एटम एंड यू कैन डिस्कस द डिफरेंट टाइप्स ऑफ एग्जांपल्स व्हिच इज इन्वॉल्व इन अवर थियरीज। अत्यार सुधी आपणे जे थियरीओ कम्प्लीट करी एने जेटला जेटला एग्जांपल्स इन्वॉल्व हता एने आपणे डिस्कस कर्या हता। लास्ट टाइम यू कैन थिंक अबाउट द एक्सरसाइज एंड क्वेश्चन नंबर 2.36। फ्रॉम दिस लेक्चर यू कैन कंटिन्यू विथ 2.37। क्वेश्चन नंबर 2.37 सेम पैटर्न वाड़ो है। द डायमीटर ऑफ जिंक एटम इज 2.6 एंगस्ट्रॉम। यस, डायमीटर ऑफ जिंक एटम, डायमीटर आप दीजिए 2.6 एंगस्ट्रॉम, विच इज इक्वल टू 2.6 इंटू 10^-10 मीटर। 2.6 इंटू 10^-10 मीटर। कैलक्युलेट द रेडियस ऑफ जिंक एटम इन पीएम। फर्स्ट रेडियस कैलक्युलेट करवानी कीधी, इट इज डायमीटर बाय 2, विच इज 2.6 इंटू 10^-10 मीटर बाय 2, इट इज 1.3 इंटू 10^-10 मीटर, बट इट इज इन मीटर, वी कैन कैलक्युलेट इन पीएम। सो वी कैन कन्वर्ट इट इंटू 10^-12, इट इज 130 इंटू 10^-12 मीटर, इट इज 130 पीएम, बिकॉज 10^-10 12 मीटर इज इक्वल टू 1 पीएम। अत्यारे मैं शू करूँ तो के 10 माथी 12 करी, 12 करवा माटे मैं पॉइंट ने राइट साइड बे वक्त मूव करो, क्लियर, जे तमे जाणो हो हवे पॉइंट 130 पीएम, क्लियर। तो पीएम ની અંદર કેલ્ક્યુલેટ કરી। સેકન્ડ, નંબર ઓફ એટમ્સ પ્રેઝન્ટ ઇન લેન્થ ઓફ 1.6 સેન્ટીમીટર ઇફ ધ ઝિંક એટમ ઇઝ અરેન્જ સાઇડ બાય સાઇડ। એટલે કે આવી રીતના સાઇડ બાય સાઇડ અરેન્જ કરવામાં આવે તો 1.6 સેન્ટીમીટર ની અંદર કેટલા અરેન્જ કરી શકાય। યસ, ટોટલ લેન્થ કેટલી આવી? 1.6 सेंटीमीटर, वी कैन कन्वर्ट इट इनटू द मीटर, 1.6 इनटू 10^-2 मीटर, 1.6 इनटू 10^-2 मीटर। नाउ नंबर ऑफ जिंक एटम अरेंज इज इक्वल टू आई थिंक डायरेक्टली हूँ करी दू तो 1.6 इनटू 10^-2 मीटर बाय 2.6 इंटू 10^-10 मीटर एंड इट इज इक्वल टू 6.154 इंटू 10^-7 एटम। वेरी सीम्पल, तमे करवू होय तो पण करी शको के भाई आटली लेंथ में वन एटम तो आटली लेंथ में केटलो, सेम वस्तु है। आम पण करी शकाय, 2.6 इंटू 10^-10 मीटर इज इक्वल टू 1 एटम, तो 1.6 इंटू 10^-2 हाउ मेनी, 1.6 इंटू 10^-2 क्रॉस 1 बाय 2.6 इंटू 10^-10, सेम वस्तु, दैट इज द आंसर। नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन 38, अ सर्टेन पार्टिकल कैरीज 2.5 इंटू 10^-6 कूलम ऑफ अ स्टेटिस्टिक इलेक्ट्रिकल चार्ज। स्टेटिस्टिक मीन्स स्टेबल। कैलक्युलेट द नंबर ऑफ इलेक्ट्रॉन्स प्रेजेंट इन इट। कैलकुलेट द नंबर ऑफ एटम्स प्रेजेंट इन इट। फर्स्ट, चार्ज ऑन वन इलेक्ट्रॉन इज इक्वल टू, ये तो आपणे रिमेम्बर करवो पड़े, चार्ज ऑन वन इलेक्ट्रॉन इज इक्वल टू 1.60 जो टेबल में आपणे याद रखवानो तो इंटू 10^-19 कूलम, 1.6022 इंटू 10^-19 कूलम। टोटल चार्ज केटलो आव्यो अहींया? टोटल चार्ज इज इक्वल टू 2.5 इंटू 10^-16 कूलम। यस, एक फॉर्म्यूला याद रखवा, फॉर्म्यूला न याद रखो तो आम पण कैलक्युलेशन करी शकाय। तो 1.6022 इंटू 10^-19 कूलम इज इक्वल टू 1 इलेक्ट्रॉन, तो 2.5 इंटू 10^-16 कूलम इज इक्वल टू हाउ मेनी, 2.5 इंटू 10^-16 क्रॉस 1 बाय 1.6022 इंटू 10^-19 इज इक्वल टू आई थिंक 1.5603 इंटू 10^-3 इज इक्वल टू 1560.3 इलेक्ट्रॉन्स। आना पर एक फॉर्म्यूला पण बनी जाए, जो फॉर्म्यूला आपणे याद रखो तो आवी रीतना याद रखी शकीए कि नंबर ऑफ इलेक्ट्रॉन इज इक्वल टू टोटल चार्ज by charge of one electron. Very simple. Total charge by charge of one electron gives the total number of electron. Complete. Next, in Mulliken's experiments, statistic electrical charge on the old dwarf has been obtained by shining X-rays. मतलब के ओल्ड ड्रॉप पर शाइनिंग करो एक्सरे ने तो टोटल चार्ज क्या मिलो इफ द स्टैटिस्टिक इलेक्ट्रिकल चार्ज ऑन द ओल्ड ड्रॉप इज -1.282 × 10⁻¹⁸ कूलम कैलकुलेट द नंबर ऑफ इलेक्ट्रॉन्स प्रेजेंट ऑन इट मींस के टोटल चार्ज आटलो गेन थियो 1.282 × 10⁻¹⁸ कूलम आ माइनस तो आपने खबर है कि इलेक्ट्रॉन नो चार्ज छे ले नेगेटिव छे क्लियर सेम थिंग तो 1 इलेक्ट्रॉन नो चार्ज कितलो सेम वस्तु अहीं आवशे charge on one electron is equal to this total charge is equal to here aya minus lakhu hoy to pachi be ne minus lakhu pade clear 1.282 × 10⁻¹⁸ coulomb now we can apply the formula minus here minus 1.282 × 10⁻¹⁸ coulomb 1.282 × 10⁻¹⁸ coulomb it is obtained here minus 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 cancel out no lakho to ek pan jagya minus no lakho lakho to be jagya lakho because minus is nothing but minus charge means electron no charge che clear then aa formula ni andar apply karo to pan thai Mulliken apdi aa syllabus ni andar nathi pan there is a same total charge by charge of one electron which is obtained equal to 8 electrons or 0.80 × 10 it means 8.0 इलेक्ट्रॉन्स अहीं पण आ थाय टोटल चार्ज बाय चार्ज ऑफ वन इलेक्ट्रॉन माइनस इज नथिंग बट विथ डिनोट्स दैट इट इज चार्ज ऑफ इलेक्ट्रॉन विच इज नेगेटिव क्लियर सो वेरी क्लियर ओल्ड ड्रॉप मेथड आपणा सिलेबस नी अंदर नथी बट आवी रीतना आपणे कैलक्युलेट करी शकीए नथिंग ए ओल्ड ड्रॉप खाली एक आईपी है बाकी वी केन कैलक्युलेट चार्ज लाइक दैट फॉर्म्युला याद राखवानो नंबर ऑफ इलेक्ट्रॉन इज इक्वल टू टोटल चार्ज बाय चार्ज ऑफ वन इलेक्ट्रॉन क्लियर आवी रीतना कैलक्युलेट करवो होय तो पण कोई प्रॉब्लम नथी Next, question number 2.42, an element with mass number 81 contains 37.7% more neutrons as compared to protons. Assign the atomic symbol. Yes, here one element is given. The mass number of this element A, mass number of this element A is equal to 81. It is nothing but summation of proton plus neutron. It is nothing but summation of proton of n neutron. But आपने खबर दे दी कि proton कितना है, neutron कितना? We can consider let the number of proton is equal to x. We can consider it. Suppose कि इधर number of proton is equal to x, then number of neutron is equal to x प्लस मोर छे आटला तो छे प्रोटॉन प्लस कितना मोर तो के 31.7/100 टाइम्स बिकॉज़ 31.7% ने आपण कन्वर्ट करिए तो इट इज लाइक दैट सो देयरफॉर इट इज 1.317x 1.317 times x. Clear? So from this we can say that here x plus 1.317 times x is equal to 81 because both no summation atlu thai. Yes, atla more hata atle me add kara. Atla to hata j proton jetla to hata j plus ena karta 31.7% more. Percentage ne remove karva mate apne shu karyu 100 thi divide kara ane fraction lidhu apne ke ani sapeksh ma atla. As compared to x, it is more than 31.7%. It is like that. Now, if you can evaluate it, then it is equal to 2.317 times x is equal to 81 because x is a common. And you x ne common now, it is 1 plus 1.317 times. Therefore, x into 2.317 is equal to 81. X is equal to 81 by 81/2.317, which is nearly equal to 34.958. Exactly it is like that, which is near equal to 35, which is near equal to 35. Means that protons are 35 because it is X. Therefore, electrons are also 35. What is the element? It is bromine, because atomic number 35 of bromine is atomic mass one already I put. It is bromine 3581. It is bromine 3581. Yes, neutral species is atle jetla proton hase atla jema electron hase. Therefore, atomic number athva to proton hoy always atomic number barabar j hoy, because Z is always equal to P plus in elements or in ions, whatever. कोई पण वस्तु हो या तो सेम ज रहेवानु है, क्लियर? तो एक आ बात याद रखो, आवी रीतना कैलक्युलेट करी सकाय. नेक्स्ट एग्जांपल आपणे विचारीए. नाउ वी कैन थिंक अबाउट द नेक्स्ट एग्जांपल, विच इज क्वेश्चन नंबर 43. एन आयन विथ मास नंबर 37. We can even hear an iron, not an atom, neutral atom, it is an iron with mass number 37, possesses one unit of negative charge. मतलब whatever J का ion चाहिए, अगर one negative charge चाहिए, suppose क्यों ये ion ने W कही दो, तो W contain one negative charge. Yes, it is like that. Sorry, whatever J कही छे, A, B, C, D, whatever negative ion, minus one यूनिट नेगेटिव चार्ज कंटेन करे, समझाई गयु? जे काय असे माइनस वन यूनिट नेगेटिव चार्ज कंटेन करे. इफ द आयन कंटेन 11.1% मोर न्यूट्रॉन्स देन द इलेक्ट्रॉन्स, हियर इलेक्ट्रॉन्स आर गिवन, देन द फाइंड ऑफ दिस आयन, फाइंड द सिंबल ऑफ दिस आयन. फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल, नंबर ऑफ इलेक्ट्रॉन्स इन द आयन इज इक्वल टू एक्स. सपोज वी कैन कंसिडर लेट द नंबर ऑफ इलेक्ट्रॉन्स इन द आयन is equal to x, whatever. एक गेन करी तो ही पने मावी गियो. Clear? Then we can say that number of neutron is equal to x plus 11.1/100 times x. अटला मोर छे. जो लेस हुए तो हूँ सब्सट्रेट करत. And if you can calculate it, then it is nearly 1.111 times x. That is the number of neutrons. Now, number of proton is equal to, because I mass number obtain karu padse, number of proton is equal to x minus 1. Why x minus 1? Because ke number of electrons je total chhe, eni upar ek electron ne gain karelo hai. And kya, jo neutral species hoy, so z is equal to p plus is equal to e minus thai. बट अहीं आयन्स छे एनी अंदर थी टोटल इलेक्ट्रॉन ने अपने कंसीडर कर रहे हैं, एक इलेक्ट्रॉन एड थी गेलो है, तो नंबर ऑफ प्रोटोन नो इज इक्वल टू नंबर ऑफ इलेक्ट्रॉन करवाए तो मारे एक इलेक्ट्रॉन में रिमूव करो पड़े तो न्यूट्रल थाय. देयरफॉर यू कैन कंसीडर एक्स माइनस वन. समझाणो, एक इलेक्ट्रॉन जेमा एड थियो एने मारे फरीथी रिमूव करवो पड़े तो प्रोटोन इज इक्वल टू थाय. नाउ मास नंबर इज इक्वल टू न्यूट्रॉन प्लस ए is equal to neutron plus proton. It is clear? Therefore, it is, what is neutron? 1.111 times x plus x minus 1 is equal to 37. Mass number to apan aapi dido. Now if you can calculate it, then it is 37 minus abaju also it plus thai jase. X common log 1.111 plus 1, 38 is equal to X into 2.111. X is equal to 38/2.111. It is nearly equal to 18.009, which is near about 18. Now, the number of proton is equal to 18 minus 1, is equal to 17, and number of electrons is equal to, you know that, clear? Number of electrons total kitla present sir? So x 18 kitla. Number of proton mali gaya means always z mali gyo, because proton is always equal to z. Z is 17 means it is chlorine. 17, 37 minus 1. That is the exact symbol. 17, 37 minus 1. Clear? That is the very simple calculation. Next one, which you can discuss here is, now we can think about the last question, 44. Question number 44. It is like that. In iron, which mass number 56 contains 3 units of positive charge and 30.4% more neutrons than electrons. Assign the symbol to this iron. Assign the symbol to this iron. First of all, let the number of electrons in iron is equal to x. Let the number of electrons in this iron is equal to x. Now, number of neutrons is equal to x plus 30.4 by 100 times x is equal to 1.304 times x. It is number of neutrons. Ye kidu tu apan ke 30.4% more neutrons se electron karta, to main electrons ne possess kar lida ke number of electron is equal to x, then the number of neutron is equal to this. Now we know that number of proton is equal to x plus 3. Number of proton is equal to x plus 3 because it can have a 3 positive charge. Matlab, ke number of electrons che, barabar, emathi me kitla electrons remove thiya to ke 3, ke je me add kar dida. Therefore, number of proton is equal to x plus 3. Number of proton is equal to x plus 3. Now we know that mass number is equal to neutron plus proton. Neutron is equal to 1.304 times x plus proton x plus 3. It is equal to, what is the mass number of here given? It is 56. Mass number 56. Clear? So 56 is equal to 1.304 times x plus 3. Now we can evaluate it. 56 minus 3 is equal to x common 1.304 plus 1. That is 53 is equal to x into 2.304. x is equal to 53 by 2.304. It is exactly equal to 23.003, which is equal to 23. Therefore, number of proton is equal to 23 plus 3 is equal to 26. Clear? Therefore, atomic number is 26, which is equal to Z, because always P plus is equal to Z. It is Fe, 26, 56, which is given, and it can have a 3 positive charge. It is the exact symbol of this element. It is the exact symbol of this element. Clear? So here we can complete the symbolic questions, ke number of neutron, number of proton more than less than, to kevi ritna apne symbol api sakiye. Clear? Kahi nahi, khali percentage remove karwana hai. Next question we can study here is the next problem. Problem number 2.46. Nitrogen laser produces radiation at a wavelength of 337.1 nanometer. Nitrogen laser ek radiation प्रोड्यूस करें 337.1 नैनोमीटर थी. इफ द नंबर ऑफ फोटॉन्स इमिटेड इज 5.6 इंटू 10^14, कैलकुलेट द पावर ऑफ दिस लेसर. इफ यू कैन कैलकुलेट द पावर ऑफ दिस लेसर, फर्स्ट वी कैन कैलकुलेट द एनर्जी ऑफ वन फोटॉन. यू कैन कैलकुलेट फर्स्ट एनर्जी ऑफ वन फोटॉन. And one energy of one photon E is equal to hc upon lambda, which is E is equal to 6.626 into 10 raised to minus 36 joule into second into 3 into 10 raised to 8 मीटर पर सेकंड बाय लैम्ब्डा 337.1 × 10⁻¹⁹ मीटर, बिकॉज इफ यू कैन रिमूव नैनो देन इट इज लाइक दैट. इफ यू कैन कैलकुलेट इट, इट इज 0.05896 × 10⁻¹⁷ जूल. It is energy of one photon. Now we can calculate the total energy, which is the power of laser. We can say that energy of one photon is equal to 0.05896 × 10⁻¹⁷ joule. Then energy of how many photons are there? 5.6 × 10⁻¹⁴ photon is equal to 0.05896 × 10⁻¹⁷. 5.6 × 10⁻¹⁴ by 1, जिनो कोई मतलब नहीं. It is equal to nearly 0.3302 × 10⁻¹⁷ joule. × 10⁻¹⁷ joule, which is 3.3 × 10⁻¹⁶ joule. That is the power, which is total energy of these photons. Very simple. Clear? That is the power, which is total energy of this photon. Next question. Neon gas is generally used in the signboards. Signboards means ke ad mate je atyare board lagalela hoy ke jema colorful lightings apne jova mardtu hoy, it is known as signing board or signboard. Neon gas is generally used in signboard. It is emits strongly at 616 nanometer. Calculate the frequency of the emission, distance traveled by this radiation in 30 seconds. And next question is energy of quantum and number of quantum present in if it produces 2 joule of the energy. Clear? First, here we can given a lambda 616 × 10⁻¹⁹ meter. First we can calculate frequency, which is very simple, is equal to c upon lambda meter per second by 616 × 10⁹ meter, which is equal to 4.870 × 10⁻¹⁴ second inverse. It is the frequency, first calculation. Second is distance traveled by this radiation in 30 seconds. We knows that speed is equal to distance traveled then divided by time. Now we can require distance traveled is equal to speed cross time. Speed तो अपन ने खबर अच्छे 3 × 10⁸ × 30. Yes, it is meter per second. It is second. Therefore, answer is in meter. 9.0 × 10⁹ meter. It is a distance traveled in 30 seconds, which is in meter. We can write directly answer. Now, energy of quantum or energy of photon is equal to energy, energy of quantum or photon, both are same. E is equal to h mu, because we can know the mu. 6.616 × 10⁻¹⁴ joule into second. Mu here 4.870 × 10⁻¹⁴ second inverse. Second and second inverse cancel out. Answer is 32.268 × 10⁻¹⁰ joule, which is 32.27, whatever. 32.27 × 10⁻²⁰ near about कर सको. It is third answer. Now we can check the fourth answer, which is number of quantum present. Number of quantum present. And I am making formula. I put is equal to total energy by energy of one photon. Energy of one photon. Total energy 2 joule. जे आपने प्रोड्यूस થયેલી આઈપી है. Energy of one photon. It is 32.27 × 10⁻²⁰ joule. Then quantum number is 6.2 × 10⁻¹⁸ quanta. Quantums or quanta. ₹6.2 × 10⁻¹⁸ quanta. Very simple. So question number 14-7 is clear. कहीं नहीं खाली लेंदी है. Number of formula वधी जाए. Formula add करता जावाना. એટલે આપણને calculation થી answers મળતા જાય. Clear. Next question number 48. The question is that in astronomical observations, signals observed from the distant star are generally weak. If the photon detector receives a total of 3.15 × 10⁻¹⁸ joule from the radiations of 600 nanometer, calculate the number of photons received by the detector. Calculate the number of photons received by the detector. First we can calculate energy of one photon. First here we can calculate energy of one photon. Which is E hc upon lambda. Here E is equal to 6.626 × 10⁻³⁴ joule into second inverse meter per second and lambda 600 × 10⁻⁹ meter. Very simple. We can make the calculation. It is 3.313 × 10⁻¹⁹ joule. Clear. Now we can have the formula. Number of photon is equal to total energy by energy of one photon. Clear. So it is total energy, which is given by 3.15 × 10⁻¹⁸ joule. આટલી એનર્જી રિસીવ કરે છે. ક્લિયર? બાય વન એનર્જી ઓફ વન ફોટોન, ધેન ઇટ ઇઝ ઇક્વલ ટુ નિયર અબાઉટ 10 ફોટોન. 10 ફોટોન રિસીવ કરશે ડિટેક્ટર. બિકોઝ એનો આન્સર આવો આવશે 0.9507 × 10⁻¹⁰ ફોટોન. અને નિયર અબાઉટ કરશો એટલે એ 1 થઈ જશે. ક્લિયર? અને નિયર અબાઉટ કરશો એટલે 1 × 10⁻¹ થશે. ઇટ ઇઝ ઇક્વલ ટુ 10.
દેટ ઇઝ અ આન્સર.
વેરી સિમ્પલ ફોર્મ્યુલા યાદ રાખવાનું. નંબર ઓફ ફોટોન ઇઝ ઇક્વલ ટુ ટોટલ એનર્જી બાય એનર્જી ઓફ વન ફોટોન. ક્લિયર? ઇટ ઇઝ ગિવ ધ નંબર ઓફ ફોટોન્સ. વેરી સિમ્પલ. નાવ વી કેન હેવ ધ સમ અનધર પ્રોબ્લેમ્સ. ધ નેક્સ્ટ પ્રોબ્લેમ 2.49. અ લાઈફ ટાઈમ્સ ઓફ ધ મોલેક્યુલ્સ in the excited states are often measured by using pulse radiation source of duration nearly in the nanosecond range. If the radiation source has the duration of 2 nanoseconds and the number of photons emitted during the pulse source is 2.5 into 10 to the 15, then calculate the energy of the source. Here, time period is given, which is 2 nanosecond. Here, T is 2 nanosecond, which is 2 into 10 raised to minus 9 second. Clear? Now, frequency is measured very easily. Frequency is equal to 1 by T, is equal to 1 by 2 into 10 raised to minus 9. And it is equal to 0.5 into 10 raised to 9 second, because it is second inverse. We can measure the frequency. આપણે શું ફાઇન્ડ આઉટ કરવાનું કીધું તો કે સોર્સ ઓફ એનર્જી, કે જેટલે જ્યારે આટલા ફોટોન્સ ઇમિટ થાય. તો વી કેન સે દેટ ધ ફોર્મ્યુલા ઇઝ લાઈક દેટ, નંબર ઓફ ફોટોન ઇઝ ઇક્વલ ટુ, આપણે આવું ફોર્મ્યુલા લખ્યું હતું, નંબર ઓફ ફોટોન ઇઝ ઇક્વલ ટુ ટોટલ એનર્જી બાય એનર્જી ઓફ વન ફોટોન. Now here we can calculate total energy source. અત્યારે જે source છે ની total energy calculate કરવાની છે. તો total energy is equal to number of photon cross energy of one photon. Number of photon is equal to 2.5 into 10 to the 15. Energy of one photon is equal to 0.5. Sorry, calculate karvi padse apne. Energy of one photon, which is h mu. It is 2.5 into 10 to the 15 cross 2.5 into 10 to the 15 cross 6.626 into 10 raised to minus 34 cross frequency 0.5 into 10 raised to 9. If you can calculate it, it is nearly 8.28 into 10 raised to minus 10 joule. It is the total energy of this source. Very simple. Time period I put in our frequency calculate kar li thi. પછી આપણે ફોર્મ્યુલા એપ્લાય કર્યું કે જેની અંદર ટોટલ એનર્જી માટે આવું ફોર્મ્યુલા બન્યું કે નંબર ઓફ ફોટોન ઇન્ટુ એનર્જી ઓફ વન ફોટોન. એનર્જી ઓફ વન ફોટોન ઇઝ ઇક્વલ ટુ એચ મ્યુ, જે મ્યુ આપણને મળી ગઈ તેના પર આપણે કેલ્ક્યુલેટ કર્યું. નંબર ઓફ ફોટોન આપણને આપેલા જ છે. વી કેન હેવ 8.28 ઇન્ટુ 10 ટુ માઇનસ 10 જુલ ઓફ ધી ટોટલ એનર્જી ઓફ ધી સોર્સ. વેરી સિમ્પલ. નેક્સ્ટ કેલ્ક્યુલેશન ઓર નેક્સ્ટ એક્ઝામ્પલ ઇઝ લાઈક ધેટ. The longest wavelength doublet absorption transition is observed at 589 and 589.6 nanometer. Calculate the frequency for each transition and the energy difference between two excited states. But આપણે એની સાથે કોઈ લેવા દેવા નથી. First, આપણને જે લેમડા IP, which is લેમડા 1, is equal to 589 nanometer, is equal to 589 into 10 raised to minus 9 meter. આના મુજબ આપણે ફ્રિક્વન્સી મ્યુ વન કેલ્ક્યુલેટ કરીએ તો ઇટ ઇઝ સી અપન લેમડા વન મીટર પર સેકન્ડ બાય 589 × 10⁻⁹ મીટર, વિચ ઇઝ ઇક્વલ ટુ મ્યુ વન ઇઝ ઇક્વલ ટુ 5.093 × 10⁴ સેકન્ડ ઇન્વર્સ. Now we can have lambda 2, 589.6 nanometer, which is 589.6 × 10⁻⁹ meter. Very simple. Now we can calculate mu 2, C by lambda 2, 589.6 × 10⁻⁹ meter, which is equal to 5.088 × 10⁻⁴ second inverse. Very simple. Now the energy difference. Yes, according to this we can have energy E1. According to this we can have energy E2. What is the energy difference? Delta E is equal to E1 minus E2. Then it is H mu 1 minus h mu 2. H is common, mu 1 minus mu 2. Mu 1 minus mu 2. H is equal to 6.626 into 10 raised to minus 14 joule into second. Mu 1, it is 5.093 minus 5.088 into 10 raised to 14 second inverse. Direct mein nuke di do. Because beni 14 power hati, apne direct subtraction kari sakye. And you can obtain the answer finally like 3.31 into 10 raised to minus 22 joule. 10 raised to minus 22 joule. Calculate kar le jo final answer. Energy difference between these two transition states is 3.31 into 10 raised to minus 22 joule, which is very simple. Clear? So the example number 2.50 is also over. Now we can think about 2.51. The question is like that. The work function for cesium atom is 1.9 eV, electron volt, eV, electron volt. Calculate A, the threshold wavelength. First we can calculate the threshold wavelength. B, the threshold frequency of the radiation. Threshold wavelength and threshold frequency. If the cesium element is irradiated with the wavelength 500 nanometer, calculate the kinetic energy and velocity of the injected photoelectron. Yes, we can calculate it. First, work function A are given, which is W0 H mu 0, which is equal to, I think, 1.9 eV. Now we can convert eV into joule. Therefore, it is equal to 1.9 into 1.602 into 10 raised to minus 19 joule. It is the relation. Clear? It is the value of H mu 0. From this we can calculate mu 0, which is 1.9 into 1.602 into 10 raised to minus 19 joule by 6.626 into 10 raised to minus 34 joule into second. That is equal to 4.59 into 10 raised to into 10 raised to 14 second inverse. That is the mu 0, threshold frequency. Now we can calculate threshold wavelength. Lambda 0 is equal to C upon mu 0. Lambda 0 is equal to C upon mu 0. Therefore, lambda 0, which you can calculate here, is 6.536 into 10 raised to minus 7 meter. Which we can convert into nanometer. Then it is 653.6 into 10 raised to minus 9 meter, which is 653.6 nanometer. Nanometer ma convert karvanu kidu, because answer nanometer ni andar aipo. Atlu over. Next, kinetic energy of photoelectron apne calculate karvani kidi. Jo, if the cesium element is irradiated with wavelength 500 nanometer, calculate the kinetic energy and velocity of the injected electron. Clear? Now we can calculate it. First, kinetic energy of ejected photoelectron is equal to kinetic energy of ejected photoelectron is equal to H mu minus H mu 0, which is H mu minus mu 0. That is very clear. Here, lambda is equal to 500 nanometer, which is 500 into 10 raised to minus 9 meter. Ahiya je lambda aipo e ketlo strike karvama aivo 500 nanometer. Clear? So according to this, mu is equal to C upon lambda, 3 into 10 raised to 8 meter per second. That is 500 into 10 raised to minus 9 meter. Now mu is equal to 6.0 into 10 raised to 14. second inverse, which is mu. Clear? Now we can put the value. Therefore, kinetic energy is equal to h 6.626 into 10 raised to minus 14 joule into second. Mu here 6.0 into 10 raised to 14 second inverse minus mu 0, which we can obtain in further 4.59 into 10 raised to 14 second inverse. If you can make the calculation, it is equal to 9.34 into 10 raised to minus 12 joule, which is kinetic energy. Aye, power change karwane ko zarur nahi pade because both have 10 raised to 14 power. Now we can calculate the velocity of this photoelectron. You know that kinetic energy is equal to 1 by 2 mv square. Therefore, v square, not a mu, is equal to 2 times kinetic energy by m. Therefore, v is equal to under root of 2 times kinetic energy by m is equal to under root 2 times 9.34 cross 10 raised to minus 20 by m is the mass of electron, which is 9.11 into 10 raised to minus 31 kilogram. Then the answer is, calculate kar jo, 4.527 into 10 raised to 5 meter per second. It is the velocity of this photoelectron. Calculate it. Because ahi ek relation yaad rakhjo, 1 joule is equal to, so calculate karu hoy tamare, to 1 joule is equal to 1 kilogram meter square. 1 કિલોગ્રામ મીટર સ્ક્વેર સેકન્ડ રેસ્ટ ટુ માઇનસ 2. આવું એક રિલેશન છે, એટલે આ ક્યાંથી આવ્યું એ ખબર ન પડતી હોય તો આવું એક રિલેશન છે. 1 જૂલ ઇઝ ઇક્વલ ટુ 1 કિલોગ્રામ મીટર સ્ક્વેર સેકન્ડ રેસ્ટ ટુ માઇનસ 2. 1 જૂલ ઇઝ ઇક્વલ ટુ 1 કિલોગ્રામ ઇન્ટુ મીટર સ્ક્વેર સેકન્ડ રેસ્ટ ટુ માઇનસ 2. ક્લિયર? સો ઇટ ઇઝ વેરી સિમ્પલ કેલ્ક્યુલેશન. નેક્સ્ટ એક્ઝામ્પલ વિચ યુ કેન સ્ટડી હિયર ઇઝ પ્રોબ્લેમ નંબર 2.52. Following results are observed when sodium metal is irradiated with different wavelengths. Calculate threshold wavelength and Planck's constant. Here given is lambda, which is frequency, and the velocity of electron. It is not a frequency, it is velocity. Velocity cross 10 raised to 5 meter per second. Different wavelength is electron release sign. Velocity is upon here, denote karine IP here. Find out the threshold wavelength and Planck's constant. આટલી વેવલેન્થ આપણે આપીએ સોડિયમ મેટલને ત્યારે આટલી સ્પીડવાળા ઇલેક્ટ્રોન રિલીઝ કરે, આટલા માટે આટલા અને આટલા માટે આટલા. તો આ ત્રણ એક્સપેરિમેન્ટ કરવામાં આવ્યા. ક્લિયર? નાવ વી કેન કેલ્ક્યુલેટ ઇટ. ફોર ધ ફાઇન્ડિંગ ધ થ્રેશોલ્ડ વેવલેન્થ, ફર્સ્ટ વી કેન સે દેટ કાઇનેટિક એનર્જી ઇઝ ઇક્વલ ટુ નથિંગ બટ એચ ન્યુ માઇનસ ન્યુ ઝીરો. ન્યુ માઇનસ ન્યુ ઝીરો, which is equal to 1 by 2 mv square, because it is kinetic energy. So, I am pan lakhi sakun. H mu minus mu 0 is equal to 1 by 2 mv square. Now, for first experiment, experiment number first, lambda is given, which is 500 nanometer. It is equal to 500 into 10 raised to minus 9 meter. Now we can calculate frequency according to this, because mu is equal to c upon lambda. 10 raised to 8 meter per second, 500 into 10 raised to minus 9 meter, and this frequency is 6 into 10 raised to 14 second inverse, which is equation number 1, which is equation number 1. Now, sorry, અત્યારે આપણે ઇક્વેશન નંબર 1 નહીં આપણે, તો લોડ્સ ઓફ નંબર થઈ જશે. નાવ વી કેન પુટ ધીસ વેલ્યુ ઇન ધીસ ઇક્વેશન, દેન ઇટ ઇઝ લાઈક દેટ એચ ઇન્ટુ મ્યુ 6 ઇન્ટુ 10 રેસ ટુ 14 સેકન્ડ ઇન્વર્સ માઇનસ મ્યુ 0. માઇનસ મ્યુ 0 ઇઝ ઇક્વલ ટુ 1/2 એમ, વી કેન રિમેન્સ કોન્સ્ટન્ટ, એન્ડ વી ઇઝ ઇક્વલ ટુ 2.55 into 10 raised to 5 meter per second square. मीटर पर सेकंड स्क्वायर। क्लियर? बिकॉज वी नो स्क्वायर वेलोसिटी यही पीछे इंटू 10^5 करी राइट डाउन कर सो एंड दिस इक्वेशन इज नोन एज इक्वेशन नंबर वन। दिस इक्वेशन इज नोन एज इक्वेशन नंबर वन। नाउ वी कैन राइट फॉर एक्सपेरिमेंट नंबर टू। लैम्बडा इज इक्वल टू 450 नैनोमीटर विच इज इक्वल टू 450 इंटू 10^-9 मीटर। नाउ म्यू इज इक्वल टू सी बाय लैम्बडा मीटर पर सेकेंड बाय 450 क्रॉस 10^-9 मीटर विच इज इक्वल टू 6.67 इंटू 10^14 सेकेंड इनवर्स। वी कैन पुट इट इन टू द इक्वेशन विच इज एच 6.67 नाउ म्यू इज इंटू 10^14 सेकेंड इनवर्स माइनस म्यू जीरो एज इट इज बिकॉज वी नो वी डज नॉट नोज दैट 1/2 एम एंड वी इज 4.35 इंटू 10^5 मीटर पर सेकेंड स्क्वायर विच इज इक्वेशन नंबर टू। फॉर एक्सपेरिमेंट नंबर थ्री लैम्बडा इज इक्वल टू 400 नैनोमीटर विच इज इक्वल टू 400 इंटू 10^-9 मीटर। नाउ व्हाट इज म्यू अकॉर्डिंग टू दिस एक्सपेरिमेंट 3 इंटू 10^8 मीटर पर सेकेंड बाय हियर लैम्बडा इज 400 इंटू 10^-9 मीटर विच इज इक्वल टू 7.5 इंटू 10^14 सेकेंड इनवर्स विच कैन पुट इन दिस इक्वेशन देन एच 7.5 इंटू 10^14 सेकेंड इनवर्स माइनस म्यू जीरो इज इक्वल टू 1/2 एम एंड वेलोसिटी इज 5.20 इंटू 10^5 मीटर पर सेकेंड स्क्वेयर विच इज इक्वेशन नंबर थ्री। विच इज इक्वेशन नंबर थ्री राइट डाउन दिस फर्स्ट। नाउ वी कैन ऑब्टेन द थ्रेशोल्ड फ्रीक्वेंसी फर्स्ट विद द हेल्प ऑफ डिविजन्स। क्लियर? राइट डाउन दिस then we can say that on dividing equation number 2/1 we get equation number 2 means that it is h 6.67 cross 10^14 second inverse minus mu 0 is equal to 1/2 m 4.35 into 10^-5 meter per second square it is equation number 4 which is divided by 2 which is divided by h 6.0 into 10^14 second inverse minus mu 0 is equal to 1/2 m and 2.55 into 10^5 is it not a minus it is a plus square. And if you can evaluate it, then 6.67 into 10^14 second inverse minus mu 0 by 6 into 10^14 second inverse minus mu 0 is equal to 4.35 square by 2.55 square. Which is equal to 2.91. Remaining all are cancelled out. Therefore, we can say that 6.67 into 10^14 second inverse minus mu 0 is equal to 17. And I multiply it. 17.46 into 10 raised to 14 second inverse minus 2.91 time mu 0. 2.9. Now 2.91 times mu 0 minus mu 0 is equal to, maine aa baju lida, is equal to 17.46 into 10 raised to 14 second inverse minus 6.67 into 10 raised to 14 second inverse. Therefore, 1.91 times mu 0, mu 0 common lida, baad thiya, clear, is equal to nearly 10.79 into 10 raised to 14 second inverse. Therefore, I want to erase karu, because we can have the values. Mu 0 is equal to 10.79 cross 10 raised to 14 by 1.91 second inverse, which is equal to 5.649 into 10 raised to 5.649 into 10 raised to 14 second inverse. That is the threshold frequency. From this you can calculate threshold wavelength. To 14 second inverse. Therefore, threshold lambda is equal to 5.31 into 10 raised to minus 7 meter with the threshold wavelength. Threshold wavelength. Now we can calculate Planck's constant. Clear? लेंथी कैलकुलेशन कॉन्सेप्ट में कहीं नहीं कैलकुलेशन इज लेंथी नाउ फॉर द कैलकुलेशन ऑफ प्लैंक्स कॉन्स्टेंट ऑन सब्स्टिट्यूटिंग द वैल्यू ऑफ म्यू जीरो इन इक्वेशन थ्री वी गेट वॉट एवर अब थ्री में सब्स्टिट्यूट करी H 7.5 into 10 raised to 14 second inverse minus 5.649 into 10 raised to 14 second inverse is equal to 1 by 2 9.11 into 10 raised to minus 31 kilogram, which is the mass of electron, and 5.20 into 10 raised to 5 meter per second square. Here we can use one relation. Therefore, H into 1.851 into 10 raised to 14 second inverse, we can make the calculations, into 2, a 2 ne apna yahan lida, is equal to 9.11 cross 10 raised to minus 31 kilogram into 5.20 into 10 raised to 5 meter per second square. Then H into 3.702 into 10 raised to 14 second inverse is equal to 246 point, a calculation tame karjo, 33 into 10 raised to minus 21 into 10 raised to minus 21 kilogram meter square second raised to minus 2. Here 1 joule is equal to 1 kilogram meter square second raised to minus 2. How apne relation use kari sakso fari the. Therefore, H is equal to nothing but 246.33 into 10 raised to minus 21 kilogram meter square by 3.702 into 10 raised to 14 second inverse. Therefore, H is equal to 6.6539 into 10 raised to minus 34 joule into second. Because second inverse upar jase, to second thi jase, and it is equal to joule. That is a Planck's constant. થોડોક ડેવિએટ થાય એક્સપેરિમેન્ટથી આપણે કેલ્ક્યુલેટ કરીએ એટલે. સો હિયર એક્ઝામ્પલ ઇઝ કમ્પ્લીટ એન્ડ નાવ વી કેન ડિસ્કસ ધ લાસ્ટ એક્ઝામ્પલ ફ્રોમ ધીસ થિયરીઝ વિચ ઇઝ લાઈક ધેટ. એન્ડ ધ લાસ્ટ પ્રોબ્લેમ એકોર્ડિંગ ટુ ધી અવર થિયરીઝ ઇઝ ધ 2.53 ધ ઇન્જેક્શન ઓફ ધ ફોટો ઇલેક્ટ્રોન ફ્રોમ ધ સિલ્વર મેટલ ઇન ધ ફોટો ઇલેક્ટ્રિક ઇફેક્ટ એક્સપેરિમેન્ટ કેન બી સ્ટોપ્ડ બાય એપ્લાઇંગ ધ વોલ્ટેજ ઓફ 0.35 વોલ્ટ વેન ધ રેડિએશન 256.7 nm ઇઝ યુઝડ કેલ્ક્યુલેટ ધ વર્ક ફંક્શન ફોર ધ સિલ્વર મેટલ. મતલબ કે સિલ્વર મેટલની અંદર 256.7 nm વેવલેન્થ વાળું રેડિએશન યુઝ કર્યું હતું કે જે રેડિએશનમાંથી ફોટો ઇલેક્ટ્રોન ઇમિટ થતા તેને સ્ટોપ કરવા માટે 0.35 વોલ્ટ આપવા પડ્યા. તો કેલ્ક્યુલેટ કરો કે એ સિલ્વર મેટલનું વર્ક ફંક્શન કેટલું હશે. ફર્સ્ટ વી કેન કેલ્ક્યુલેટ ધ એનર્જી ઓફ ઇન્સિડન્ટ રેડિએશન. એનર્જી ઓફ ઇન્સિડન્ટ રેડિએશન વિચ ઇઝ નથિંગ બટ ઈ ઇઝ ઇક્વલ ટુ એક્સી અપન લેમડા વિચ ઇઝ 6.626 × 10⁻³⁴ જૂલ ઇન્ટુ સેકન્ડ ક્રોસ 3 × 10⁸ મીટર પર સેકન્ડ બાય લેમડા 256.7 × 10⁻⁹ મીટર બીકોઝ નેનો ઇઝ કન્વર્ટેડ ટુ મીટર. ક્લિયર? ધેન ધ આન્સર ઇઝ ઈ ઇઝ ઇક્વલ ટુ 7.70 ઇન્ટુ 10⁻¹⁹ જૂલ. નાવ વી કેન કન્વર્ટ ઇટ ઇન્ટુ ઇલેક્ટ્રોન વોલ્ટ is equal to 7.74 × 10⁻¹⁹ joule by 1.602 × 10⁻¹⁹. Now it is converted into electron volt. E is equal to 4.83 electron volt, which is the energy of incident radiation. That is h mu. E is equal to h mu is equal to 4.83 electron volt. ક્લિયર? હવે કેટલા વોલ્ટેજ આપવાથી સ્ટોપ થયું? તો કે 0.35 વોલ્ટ. મીન્સ દેટ એપ્લાઇડ પોટેન્શિયલ ગીવ ધ કાઇનેટિક એનર્જી ટુ ઇલેક્ટ્રોન. હવે હું આવું લખીશ કે એપ્લાઇડ પોટેન્શિયલ ગીવ્સ કાઇનેટિક એનર્જી ટુ ઇલેક્ટ્રોન. આ જે પોટેન્શિયલ આપણે એપ્લાય કર્યો ઇલેક્ટ્રોનને કાઇનેટિક એનર્જી આપશે, વિચ ઇઝ ઇવી ઝીરો ઇઝ ઇક્વલ ટુ 1/2 mv² ઇઝ ઇક્વલ ટુ કાઇનેટિક એનર્જી. ક્લિયર? નાવ ફ્રોમ ધીસ 1/2 mv² ઇઝ ઇક્વલ ટુ 1/2 mv² ઇઝ ઇક્વલ ટુ 1.6 × 10⁻¹⁹ ક્રોસ 0.35. એટલે કે આટલા જે વોલ્ટેજ આપ્યા 0.35 એનાથી સ્ટોપ થશે. બરાબર? તો ઇઝ ઇક્વલ ટુ, નાવ વી કેન કેલ્ક્યુલેટ ધેન 0.56 × 10⁻¹⁹ જૂલ. નાવ વી કેન કન્વર્ટ ઇટ ઇન્ટુ ઇલેક્ટ્રોન વોલ્ટ. ધેન ઇઝ ઇક્વલ ટુ 0.56 × 10⁻¹⁹ બાય 1.602 × 10⁻¹⁹. Now it is EV. Then it is 0.35 electron volt. The potential applied કરવો પડે kinetic energy માટે એ પણ 0.34 volt છે. Now very simple. It is h mu 0. Now work function is equal to, it is kinetic energy. Now work function is equal to W0 is equal to h mu 0 and is equal to h mu minus kinetic energy. H mu to apne agar aavi gayu hai 4.83 minus 0.35, that is equal to 4.48 electron volt. It is a work function of silver metal. વેરી સિમ્પલ. આ તો આપણને ખબર પડી ગઈ કે ઈ મ્યુ આવી રીતે કેવી રીતના આપણે ગેઇન કર્યું. એટ ઇઝ ધ એનર્જી ઓફ ઇન્સિડન્ટ રેડિએશન. नाउ काइनेटिक एनर्जी केवी रीतना थशे तो के जे तमे इलेक्ट्रॉन एप्लाय कर्या जे वोल्टेज एप्लाय कर्या एटली ज काइनेटिक एनर्जी एनी होय त्यारे स्टॉप थाय ने जेटली एनर्जी थी इलेक्ट्रॉन मूवमेंट करतो होय एटली ज एनर्जी हुं एने आपुं त्यारे स्टॉप थाय मतलब कि 0.35 वोल्टेज आप्या एनो मतलब एवो छे के एनी काइनेटिक एनर्जी 0.35 ने एकॉर्डिंग हती बिकॉज के जेटली एनर्जी थी आवतुं होय एटली ज एनर्जी आपणे सामेथी आपीए त्यारे ए स्टॉप थाय समझो हो ने वाय कोई एम के काइनेटिक एनर्जी आने अकॉर्डिंग टू शा माटे लीधी कारण के आटला वोल्टेज ए स्टॉप थयो मतलब एवो के पोतानी एनर्जी एटली हती હું અહીંયાથી 2 ન્યુટ્રોન જેટલી સ્પીડથી જતો હોય કોઈ 2 મીટર પ્રતિ સેકન્ડ સ્પીડથી જતો હોય સામેથી પણ કોઈ 2 મીટર પર સેકન્ડ જેટલી સ્પીડથી આવે ત્યારે એ બે એક્ઝેક્ટલી સ્ટોપ કરી શકે મતલબ એવું છે કે સ્ટોપ થયો મતલબ એવો કે એકોર્ડિંગ ટુ ધીસ વોલ્ટેજ સ્ટોપ થયો હોય તો જે કાઇનેટિક એનર્જી હતી એ કોના બરાબર હતી તો કે 0.515 વોલ્ટ બરાબર હતી કે જેને મેં કોની અંદર કન્વર્ટ કરી નાખી જૂલ ક્લિયર વેરી સિમ્પલ ના દેન વી કેન કેલ્ક્યુલેટ ઇટ So according to our theories, all examples are completed. From the next lecture, we can start the new theory. Aaj example chhe na lakhi lakhin praka karjo mitro, practice karta rajo. Further lecture ni andar farithi apne shuru karshu next theories. To example, atyar sudhi ni theory na complete. From the next lecture, we can start the new theory. Aajna mate atlu, vadhare next time.